Oh, hey, Addison, can you show the new student around?
Yeah, no problem. Let's go. Hey, guys. Get up.
Or two. Then y1 plus y2 over 2. And once you've got the midpoint, you can find the slope of the line using your slope formula. And once you get the slope of that line, you find the opposite reciprocal. You get the slope of the line.
I'm done.
Hey guys, how did your student do today?
You don't want to know.